Here he goes, Reuben Lee. Touchdown. Hey, Stoner's did a nice job of shutting down most of the day, but hey, he's got it now. Yeah, 52-yard touchdown run for Lee. It's his first of the day. And Brookside's up 18-7.